What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, we're left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day. Matriarch Tirsa, what is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
the... I know my duty to them. And to you. Without consultation. I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
going hard. I like to be challenging. I like a good challenge. Still a stupid name.
Gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast. To be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Shit, some kind of... Oh, okay. Now we're in the game. Holy damn, look at those sun rays. Alright. Let's go. Better run forward. Have I become the Batman? The Batwoman? No.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Squares crouch button. That's a bit of an awkward button. Okay. Whatever floats your boat.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
There's stairs over here.
Ross said to never go in places like this.
Oh, I'm sure it won't be the first one.
We have to find a way out.
Sure, it won't be the first time I go into a place like this. I like how she like climbs up the stairs with her hands. More bats.
There's something up ahead.
Uh-oh. That's always a good sign.
What's that? There's something shiny there. Lights everywhere. How does it do this?
Wait, what? Can I do anything with these so-called lights? It's like it was some sort of company and they just messed up and now they're gone. Overgrown. Plantation everywhere. Alright, cool.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open?
Bunker door, blast door, heavily shield, seal, integrity maintained. Don't know. How do you get it open? 89. Well, that's 89. And we're officially stuck in the tutorial. The rat. What's this?
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Huh? Is that some sort of like light lock thing? Smart girl, this one is. Wasn't creepy at all. Say that right after.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
They died.
He found me. Ross found me.
Ross?
Down here.
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
from home. You'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
That worked out.
Take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
So that's gonna be like my HUD, huh? Oops, accidentally hit the mic.
Wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch, and I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they could save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's Embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines.
I wanted to be ahead of them.
Further downriver, you'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
One on this rock. Yeah.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch. Follow me into the tall grass.
Some tall grass would make you invisible to unaware enemies. Haha.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen closely and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Could you go faster? I'm gonna beat you there. Her hair like blends in.
Let it pass.
Her hair like blends in with the grass.
Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Well, that has a little Skyrim eyeball.
Wait for it.
I heard that noise right when the eyeball came up. I was about to freak the fuck out.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
How did you know?
Did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Yeah, so that's a little Skyrim symbol at the top.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
Why is he up there?
Look at that dude go!
He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
Oh, I'm stuck in a hole.
There, see them? These are called striders.
Oh!
Ah, get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth.
Don't worry. Damn, did you hear that?
We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
That was like a stampede. Oh, so many plants.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Oh.
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them.
Throw rocks?
Those will do. Follow.
I can actually see the rocks. Yeah, I already learned that part.
Aloy, over here. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or we'll warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy, unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
How do I throw the rock?
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Hey, oh, what the fuck was that, huh? Goes in. Oh, get fucked. Oh, get fucked. I like the noise it made.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now. Gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Ridgewood. Checking my phone there a little bit. That's okay.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
Okay.
Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill.
How'd I get ahead of you?
A strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study it. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
Let me use my handy dandy advice.
On its back.
chance? How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
What, that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Again! Keep firing!
Good shit.
You did well today, but you have much to learn.
What's that behind it? What's this?
We train again.
Please?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
How do you know?